Well, when you have a small window unit and you're trying to heat a large area, it tends to run for a long time and subject to overheating. And if anything overheats, thus you have a potential for a fire.
That's exactly what happened Friday afternoon at the Latham Manor Apartments on Wendover Avenue.
It was accidental, and it was some type of failure in the air conditioner.
Firefighters say a motorist saw flames coming out of the second floor of the duplex and called 911. Investigators say the fire started when this window unit got overheated. They say the air conditioner was several years old and was installed by the renter, not the property owner.
Fire can happen anytime, and it just happened that this was caused by the air conditioner, and it was running due to the heat.
Fortunately, no one was inside when the fire started, but cleaning up the mess left behind took its toll on firefighters.
Humidity and the heat will, you know, it'll suck the moisture out of your body. It will drain your energy. And a lot of times when you're fighting a fire, you're running on adrenaline. And, you know, you'll get to the point to where your body will just shut down because, you know, you've extended it too long.